Hi folks, these hammers are out of our new Holland 396 tub grinder. Now this hammer here, these were what was in it when we bought it. And you can see how the holes are wore out here, how they were wore here. I did hard face them here, but eventually we had a new set of hammers made at a local community college. And they're a little bit narrower, but it's actually a harder steel. So this video is mainly pictures and a few videos of our tub grinder.